Hey guys, I've been asked many times, what's your favorite lake? And for the last 20, 25 years, it's been the same, Bull Shoals Lake. And I said, well, why in the world do you like Bull Shoals? Because I've only lived here a short time, and I've been coming up here for years to fish. And the reason is simple. I've told people over the years, it's one of the few places in the United States where you can catch a really nice size of a largemouth, smallmouth, spot. And really, I didn't realize how many it was, but there's a lot of mainmouth up here too. And so anyway, this video pretty much epitomizes what I like about the lake. These aren't all big and huge like some of them I've caught, but on this particular day, I caught what I call the cycle plus one. I actually caught a largemouth, a smallmouth, a spot, and a meanmouth. So anyway, that's what this video is all about. I do appreciate you guys watching. If you like the video, please like and subscribe so you don't miss anything. We're gonna be hitting a lot of videos here in the next few weeks. So anyway, I appreciate y'all watching. Y'all check out this beautiful bass footage. That's a good one there.
Have you already had them in the cycle?
No, that's a large one. Get right in front of the mouth. Oh, get yourself up in here. Nice. What I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Alright, put them in the box. I'm gonna take a photo, let them go. I'll get you unhung. There you go, Leroy.
Alright, there, Jefferson.
Cycle.
He got right up to the bone. You were about to swing him.
Maybe another cycle shot. What is it? What species it is? Oh, it's a smallmouth. It's a meanmouth, baby.
What's a meanmouth?
That is a meanmouth.
What's a meanmouth?
We've got, I do believe, a mean mouth. You got one? He's not big, but that's exactly what it is. I want a picture of it.
Yeah.
I mean, that's, you're talking hitting for the cycle. If I get a spot now, I've caught all four kinds.
Oh! Oh, my.
For the cycle. Smallmouth, largemouth, spot, and meanmouth. I don't think I've ever done that. Not all four.
Must be a good day.
Done all three, but not all four. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please like and subscribe. We're going to have a ton of videos coming up over the next few weeks. We're going to have a Vexus video or two. I've got one about my Mercury motor. We've got some more bull shoals. So anyway, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss anything. I thank y'all for watching. Catch y'all next time.